My first grass carp, 2014. The smaller one. I've only ever caught two of these in my life.